Tonight, the Florence County Sheriff's Office confirms deputies arrested a suspect previously on the run for a Robeson County murder last year. Deputies arrested Jason McCray following a short chase through the Magnolia Mall parking lot. Now, at one point, McCray pulled out a gun, pointed it at a deputy, and deputies were able to tase McCray and then bring him into custody. He was wanted in connection to the death of Sean Campbell last May at a home along Highway 130 bypass in Fairmont, North Carolina.